I'll go easy on you.
Hans dies.
I'm gonna find you, whoever you are, and then I'll demonstrate your failings.
Unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious.
Broke in and took the key to the legal district room to go knock some heads. Peace. Strike the dead eels. Oh. Okay. Ta-da. 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 Thank you. shadow. Aw. Guess it's a good one. Two out of seven.
Suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
Immediately? Lethal force. Well then. Sure.
Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward.
Scout up ahead. Try to find out where Timsh is.
There's an equipment stash on the rooftops nearby. We've been anticipating doing a hit on Timsh for some time.
I know. Half the city wants him dead. We'll earn some gold on this one. I'll meet you up ahead.
But I'm not sure.
Good work, Simmons. Now that that's handled, we can move on. You got the orders from Timsh, right? What's the next address?
Crow's Court off Brambley Street. But there's a problem, sir. The Forrestals live there, and their kids used to sneak us food at the back door. I know it's the job, sir, but it's awfully hard seeing them turned out like this. They don't even have the plague. I've been there last week.
Excellent. Simmons, you'll show me this back stoop and we'll go in that way. Start tallying the place up. You've given us the tactical advantage. We'll get Timsh's money.
But, sir...
I'll put it another way. You think I care which door we kick in tomorrow? The next day? Behind each is another useless pack of aristocratic sots and their precious offspring. And I don't care if they all end up mudlarks.
Sir, you've been good to me.
Simmons, before I worked for Barrister Timsh, I was driven to the real Reaper dens. You ever done that? Ever broken down a door and bathed in that stench? Fought housewives with blood on their faces, swinging at you with a piece of broken furniture. Other times it's just rats inside, hundreds of them, stripping some drunk to the bone. Maybe you'd like to be transferred to my old squad.
No, sir. Certainly not.
I used to call myself Brave Sons. Till I saw a man lose a fight with a pile of rats. So when Barrister Timsh says all I gotta do is rough up a rich bastard, cuff him a few times, I was talking about his rights. I chose the chance. I crushed him.
It's Dowd, isn't it?
Yes.
You wouldn't be in this district unless you were after Timsh's head.
What do you want?
Revenge. To do to Timsh what he did to me. I want him homeless, a victim of one of his own eviction documents. I've prepared one, complete with the forged signature of the Lord Regent. Please, go to my old apartment. It's right next to Timsh's estate. Here's the address, but I doubt you can get inside from the streets. There you'll find my journal, which contains the entire plot and everything you'll need. But you're a businessman like I once was. I don't expect you to do this for free. If you do go to my apartment, you'll find something stashed there. Consider it your payment in advance.